Pat, or should I say Mr. Sajak, I know you don't do casting for Wheel of Fortune, but I so want to be on your show that I wrote you a song.
Oh, Pat Sajak, I want you to know I've got your back. In the unlikely event that you choke on your snack, if you're eating pretzel bites and one gets caught in your windpipe, I give the Heimlich maneuver and say, Jack, you'd be all right. Oh, Pat, say, Jack, I want you to know I've got your back. In the unlikely event you've got a bad buildup of plaque, I'd drive you to the dentist if you would only ask. I'd help you stock up on floss. We'd kick gingivitis ass. Oh, Pat, say, Jack, I want you to know I've got your back. In the unlikely event of a terrorist attack, if someone plants a bomb, I'd forget my dad and mom. I'd throw myself on top of you. The host can't come to harm. Oh, Pat, say, Jack, I want you to know I've got your back. In the unlikely event you're addicted to crack, I take you to rehab, support sobriety, and if you've been clean a year, throw a big damn clean party. Oh, Pat, say, Jack, I want you to know I've got your back. In the unlikely event that some rabid geese attack, I kick them in the bill. If I had to, I would kill. I may not want to do it, but for you, say, Jack, I will. Oh, I wanna be on the wheel.
That's what I do for you, Mr. Sajak.